Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are Eric and Frederick from Estonia. We study architecture in Tallinn University of Technology, and this is our program plan of the Isovar contest.
Here we can see how the area lies to the expo area and how it relates to the central expo center. But designing the plot, our main goals were to create diverse private areas as well public plaza, and to integrate greenery into the planning process and to take account the climate and its difficulties. First step was to create a courtyard with different private, semi-private and public areas as well as different activity forms. Separating the houses gave us a chance to open up the plaza to the city and to the pedestrians. At the same time, the traffic was moved underground with two parking lots for the pedestrians. And the higher edges of the parking lots are used as the landscaping elements to the courtyard. When forming the building, the main criteria were wind resistance and solar factors, so we chose a form like this, as you can see on the visualization. As well, you can see the urban section, which displays the natural elements of the courtyard as well as the parking lots.
So, our main goals designing the houses were to create shared spaces, a good inner climate, and energy efficiency. The green areas shown on the scheme are the winter garden and residential shared areas. The main idea was to create a hybrid ventilation system that uses the winter gardens like lungs to create a softer air to breathe. And in conclusion, we have several living floors with a roof garden and a two-level entrance floor. This is the entrance floor from which connects the house to the parking lot and the courtyard. The biggest floor is with five apartments, and to the east and west lie the lungs of the ventilation system. This is a smaller floor with four apartments. And on the roof garden, there are plots for gardening, recreational areas, and relaxing zones for residents.
Now on the left side, you can see the four elements of the hive. The first one is the inner structure that's made out of concrete. Then comes the insulating inner walls that are made out of thermoprofile. Covering the thermoprofile walls are the self-standing exoskeleton with sun-shading lamellas, as well as the final is the glazing on top of it. On the main scheme, you can see that on the left we have the air intake that goes to the heat recovery, and then the air is directed down between the facades with the lamellas and into the winter gardens. From the winter gardens, the apartments take their fresh air, and from the apartments it goes to the heat recovery and then vented out through the roof. That should ease up the climate inside the apartments. On the right side, we can see that the parking lots have natural light because the light wells surrounding the buildings, as well as the lamellas inside the facade. Lamellas are turnable, so they can create a third insulating wall there that gives an option to the resident to conserve the apartment or even the section of the building when it's not in use, as maybe a long vacation, and conserve energy. On the roof we have the solar panels and the rain collecting system for the inner gardens and the lungs of this building.
So next we have a few pictures from the courtyard. The courtyard has different typologies of spaces, semi-private and public-like plazas. So the landscape creates an interactive and interesting place to be. And this is our idea. We hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you.